Okay, today we're going to be creating a high-definition audio speaker using just a couple of household items. First things you're going to need here are a paper plate, some aluminum foil, a little bit of tape, and also you're going to need a shiny penny. Now, it is important to note that you use a shiny penny for this, as a corroded penny will increase electrical resistance.